How to reset a Volkswagen E-Golf service light. Press and hold down the trip button and then switch the ignition on. Release the button and then quickly press it again. So let's see that again. So we press and hold down the trip button and switch the ignition on. Then we release the button and then quickly press the button again. And that's it. You're done.